This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away their position too soon. They must have another plan.
Give me an herb.
Come on!
Take this! I can't right now!
Take it!
Roger!
You grab it!
Roger!
You grab
Roger.
It! Come on!
Forget it!
Take it!
Okay!
Sheva!
Roger!
Roger!
Take it!
Okay!
Thank you.
Nova! Take it!
Okay. So big. It won't be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Maybe. But not until after we put an end to all this.
Okay, but I'm holding you to that.
Take it!
Okay!
Shova!
Okay!
Freeze!
What's going on here?
Nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out!
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
Damn it!
She's tough. I'll give her that much. What's this? Chris, is this...
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it.
You grab it!
Roger!
Thanks, partner!
You grab it!
Roger!
You grab it!
Roger!
located. Come on!
Roger!
I need ammo.
Take this!
Give me a grenade!
Use this! Thanks, partner. Weapons keep getting bigger! Take cover!
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay.
So, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
The new superior breed of humans, given birth by the progenitor virus. The Wesker children were entrusted with endless potential. Of them, only one survived. You.
Are you saying I was manufactured?
I was to become a god. Creating a new world with an advanced race of human beings. However, all was lost with Raccoon City. Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly. Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. To face his old mortality.
The right to be a god. That right is now mine. The right to be a god. You. Arrogant even until the end. Only one truly capable of being a god deserves that right. The right. With Ouroboros, I have that right.
Marcella. What's going on?
Why? When I've done so much, all for you.
Chris, how nice of you to join us.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn the new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch!
Albert! You said we'd change this world together! Oh, why?
I thought they were partners.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Albert!
What the hell?
Farewell, old friend.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
Partner. Thanks.
You grab it.
Roger. So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the...
An assault bomber? When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG67AW.
PG67AW.
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
Obama equipped with missiles.
He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus.
Warning, sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning, sealing off area with primary bulkhead. sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Thank you.
Quantum! We'll never win in a fair fight! We need to fall back and come up with a plan!
Doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear you. Don't let your guard down for a second.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. Self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
This guy's lost.
This may be our only chance.
Do it.
There's no point in hiding.
If we take advantage of the duck, we might actually hit him.
Is that all you have?
launcher!
Has it never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated? Only a handful of humans, truly.
Chris! I need you to distract him! Roger, I'll get the rocket launcher!
So now, I have to separate this chaff from the wheat. And with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish. Is that all you have?
Chris! I need a warhead!
I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Leftovers.
Estimated
you
time
know what
until
we have to do.
Green.
All right, I'll go for the override lever.
Estimated time until missile deployment.
Cover me.
3 minutes.
You'll pay for that.
Hang on!
On authorized, Genesis detected.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over? I'm just getting started.
Thank you.
survive is stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
Brothers.
Myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it. Thank you.
You